What you doing, silly? What you doing?
That's what you're wearing?
Yeah.
What? It's a funeral. That's what you're wearing? It's a pot funeral. People are gonna think you're an art.
You're an art dude.
Yeah. The fake weed jumps straight.
Okay, well, this shit's not fake. In fact, it's Jack Heron. Seems appropriate on the day of the man's funeral.
Fair enough.
Does that make you jealous? He's the only pot activist with his own strain named after
him? Well, it does. He earned it. The man wrote Hemp Hemp Hooray.
That's you.
Russ Stoner's that book was the Bible.
You see yourself?
We all owned it, but we never read it. And what a big heart.
His eyes look really light.
True story.
That's you right there.
He ended up in Big Sur, and he bailed me out before himself. They don't even make them like that anymore.
They definitely started to change their hues.
Bread.